Welcome to our weekly University of Rio Grande, the Ohio State University South Center's collaboration podcast show. We are at the University of Rio Grande TV studio, and not only are we doing live internet through Radio Blog Talk Radio, but also live TV on Rio Grande Cable Access Channel 17. Our podcasts are archived on Blog Talk Radio, and our TV broadcast is placed on YouTube for viewing at your convenience. Our mission is simple. Promote the University of Rio Grande and its diverse educational programs. Promote the Ohio State University South Centers and its many business technology programs. And finally, promote Southern Ohio, a great place to live, learn, and enjoy life to the fullest. Our co-hosts are Jason Winters, Director of the Center for Small Business Entrepreneurship, Mike Thompson, Director of the Instructional Design and Media Services at the University of Rio Grande, Patrick Dengel, Business Development Specialist, and Kimberly Roush, Program Assistant, both with the Ohio State University South Centers in Piketon. We also have an MBA student co-host, Nate Walzer, who is joining our podcast programs. This week, we feature Roger Watson, Assistant Professor with the Bob Evans School of Business at the University of Rio Grande.
Thank you, Nate. These are exciting times at the University of Rio Grande and the School of Business, and we try to give students a heads up as they prepare for the business world. We want to go over today some of the things that Rio Grande School of Business is doing to give students an advantage in the business world. We are now striving for not only academic excellence, but practical real-world advice and experience. We're preparing students to be more qualified when they interview, when they do their internships, and when they provide and prepare for resumes. And a couple of specific ways that we're helping students to prepare for the real world is, first of all, with the trip to Wall Street. Seniors, before they graduate, are required to participate in a strategic management capstone course in the School of Business. As part of that course, they are required to be involved not only in an online competition, but also we give them the opportunity to actually go to New York City. We call that the Mecca of the business world, and for students to be able to go and participate in some of the events that take place in New York is an exciting and a very beneficial opportunity for them. Students are not only invited into the New York Stock Exchange, they're often invited to be on the floor during the opening bell and to interact with floor traders and designated market makers. In addition, they go to dinner with representatives of Wall Street, investment banks, ratings company, proprietary trading firms, and they're able to pick their brains on advice on resumes, interviews, and job and career searches. In addition, they're able to see the New York experience, and also they're able to go into an investment bank in the trading floor and sit down and have a discussion with some investment bankers. In addition, as part of the Strategic Management Capstone course, students participate in an international online business simulation. They are required to run an international company in competition with each other. And also, they are then ranked with students across the world. Over 43,000 college students from over 400 colleges worldwide participate in this. And it's exciting to see how students are doing. So we're going to talk about how our students doing and what are the reactions to some of the experiences that they're having on Wall Street.